Tonight on the Daily Ledger, assessing the Harvey hit, President Trump surveys the damage in South Texas caused by the hurricane and massive amounts of rain. We will go to Corpus Christi for an update on the presidential plan for recovery. Also, the legal ultimatum for President Trump over unconstitutional DACA. Plus, the unlikely backhanded affirmation of the Trump response to Charlottesville. And why the Democrat Party is now officially the new Socialist Party of America. Tonight on One America.